Alles klar, dann drücke ich mal hier auf Start. Okay, let's see. Ah ja, Verbindung ist sehr gut.
Ja, hallo und willkommen zum Derek O'Reilly Livestream, live on St. Patrick's Day. Ich darf vorstellen, Derek O'Reilly, der ist 1998 nach Deutschland gekommen und spielt jetzt 98. heute... 98?
88.
88 schon, ah, alles klar. Spielt heute live aus der Oberpfalz irische Volkssongs. For the English listeners, I will change to English soon. Ja, Infos zum Stream. Wer sich Songs wünscht, der kann rechts neben dem Bild, da ist ein Chatfenster, da kann man einfach reinschreiben, wenn ihr euch Songs wünscht. Ich versuche das an den Derek weiterzugeben. Und genau, ihr müsst nur wissen, es gibt eine kleine Verzögerung und das heißt, wir können nicht sofort reagieren. Also dauert 20 Sekunden, bis wir das sehen. Genau, wenn euch das Ganze gefällt und ihr was spenden möchtet, es gibt unter dem Video die Möglichkeit, auf den Link zu gehen, da sammeln wir ein bisschen Spenden. Wer mag, wem es gefällt, kann gerne 1-2 Euro spenden. Ja, jetzt zur Organisation. Wir machen eine Dreiviertelstunde Musik, dann machen wir 10 Minuten Pause, dann nochmal 3/4 Stunde Musik, nochmal 10 Minuten Pause und dann machen wir die Schlussperformance nochmal so 20 Minuten. Genau, ich bin Sebastian, ich mache die Technik heute. Normalerweise mache ich Streams in größerem Rahmen und für große Konferenzen und Non-Profit-Geschichten. Und genau, heute mache ich alles zum ersten Mal. Und genau, jetzt das Ganze nochmal in Englisch. Hello and welcome everybody tonight for Derek O'Reilly's concert from the Upper Palatinate.
Oberpfalz.
Oberpfalz. And,
In Bavaria,
in Germany. And yes, we are going to start very soon. Just some infos for the stream. You can chat on the right side from the video and you can ask for songs if you like to. We have a small delay of maybe 10 or 20 seconds. So mind that we cannot react so promptly. If you want to donate something, if you like the music and say, ah, Derek has to get something, below the video there's a PayPal link where you can donate us something. Yes, for the organization it's we play for 45 minutes, then we have a break of 10 minutes that repeats once, and then we have 20 minutes end performance. Yes, I'm Sebastian, I do everything behind the scenes, and yes. If you have problems, just write it in the chat. If you have praise, just put it in the comments. And now we switch to
Mr. O'Reilly.
Also, good evening, everybody. Servus in Bayern. Grüße euch alle. Happy St. Patrick's Day. And in Ireland, of course, my family. I greet you all. Mumsy, hope you're there and well. All the family, Mick as well, of course. And Eddie, of course, Eddie Martin and Kieran from the Irish pub, all the best guys, and let's enjoy some music and some songs. Irish folk songs in 2020, and let's get it going. Oh, they say that the lakes of Killarney are fair, no sea like the Libby could ever compare. If it's what the Rio wants, you'll find nothing so fair as the stuff they make known by the ocean. The sea, oh, the sea is drug and not cradling me. It rolls between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. All the Danes came to Ireland with nothing to do but plunder the dirty old Irish they slew. Are you willing, young Viking, said Brian Boru, when he flung them back into the ocean. The sea, oh, the sea is drag and not creel on me. It rolls between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that somehow we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. Tom Moore made his waters reach fame and renown, a great lover of anything dressed in a crown. In brandy, the bandy old dandy would drown, but thrown near a drop into the ocean. The sea, oh the sea, is Roger McCrae. Long may it roll between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that some hour we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. Oh, the Scotch have their whiskey, the Welsh have their speech. Their poets are paid about 20 a week. No others that in England they speak. Oh God, what a price for devotion. The sea, oh the sea, is Roger McCrae. Long may it roll between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that some hour we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. Yeah. Two rusty old monarchs in battle they join, each wanting his face on the head of a coin. If the Irish had sense, they'd throw both in the boyne, and partition throw into the ocean. The sea, oh the sea, is Grogal McCree. Long may it roll between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that some hour we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water. The sea, oh the sea, is Grogal McCree. Long may it roll between England and me. It's a sure guarantee that some hour we'll be free. Thank God we're surrounded by water.
Yeah, yeah, passion. Oh, thank you. All the best, up the Irish. Keep going now with a song that we often have in the Irish pub in Schwabing, in Munich. But of course, I got to sing it myself tonight. No one to sing along with me, doesn't matter. A little song called The Dawning of the Day. Jürgen, you gonna sing with me?
When the swallows they homeward fly, when the roses fall and die, while in your bed you lie, till the dawning of the day. For the fairest and the best is she, dearest to my throne should be. It's hard that fills my heart with glee to all the summer days. La 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 la. That be dropping to the ground. For a muddy drop of manly blood, like surging seas outweighs the flood, our world uncertain comes and goes to a lover's rooted stay. La la la. Thank you. roses fall and die, while in your bed you lie till the dawning of the day. For the fairest and the best is she, here is to my throne should be. It's her that fills my earth with glee to all the summer days. La 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 la.
Yeah, St. Patrick's Day 2020. Crazy stuff now. Crazy times and stuff. But we're doing okay here in Germany. We're all right. I hope you're all right in Ireland and doing okay and keeping it together. Making the best of it, as they say, you know, making the best of it. But you can't do that, and that's beside that, you know. So, how are you all keeping me as well? You can give me your little messages, you know. On the link, what's it called on the side there, you know? On the chat thing, you know, if you want to, people. This next song now I'm going to sing for my mumsy. I hope you're watching, Ma. This is a little song called My Lovely Rose of Clare. And it's a fine little song. And I'm going to sing it now for my Ma. Okay, Ma?
Right.
You're the sweetest flower I know. You're the bane of all the violets and the little flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so lovely and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely. As we walk down by the river bank, watch the shining waters flow, and listen to the nightingale singing songs of you and I. And now to say farewell, are to all ye young and fair, for I have won the heart of my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest flower I know. You're the bane of all the violets and the little flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, ah, so lovely and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, the sun, it shines down like a light on the lovely hills of Clare. As I walk along with my true love one evening at the fair, her hair it looked like golden corn, her eyes like jewels fair. Oh yes, I have won the heart of my lovely Rose of Clare. Sing along now, people, come on. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest flower I know. You're the bane of all violets and the little flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so lovely and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, my lovely Rose of Clare, you're the sweetest flower I know. You're the bane of all the violets and the little flowers that grow. You are the sunshine of my life, so lovely and fair. And I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare. Oh, and I will always love you, my lovely Rose of Clare.
Yeah. All right. Okay, Mumsy. Hope you like that one. That's it then. Prost, Bernard. Paddy's Day only comes once a year.
Wir haben zwei Songwünsche.
Oh ja.
Ja. Christian wünscht sich Early Morning Rain.
Okay, and what's next?
Und Nicole, The Reason I Left Molina.
Oh Gott. Das ist geil. Das ist Wahnsinn. Okay. Now good, we've got a wish for a song from Christian. That's a good friend of mine. From Bavaria. Christian, how you doing, man? All right? Don't drink too much beer, yeah? These online concerts are weird, you know, you're talking to yourself, but I'm talking to you. All right. Hat sich ein Lied gewünscht in the early morning rain. We'll do it. We'll risk it. Pockets full of sand. I'm a long way from home, and I miss my loved one so. That's true. In the early morning rain, with no place to go. Out on runway number 9, big 707 all set to go. She's away and westward bound. High above the clouds she flies, where the morning rain don't fall, and the sun always shines. Oh, there she goes, my friend. She's pulling out at last. This old airport's got me down. It's no earthly good to me, 'cause I'm stuck here on the ground, cold and drunk as I can be. But you can jump a jet plane like you can a freight train. So
so I best be on my way. In the early morning rain.
All together, get up.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand and an aching in my heart, in my pockets full of sand. I'm a long way from home, and I really miss my loved one so. Early morning rain, with no place to go. In the early morning rain, with no place to go.
We're getting there slowly. No more requests?
More requests, yes. Astrid and Jürgen, don't stop.
Ah, okay. Oh, I gotta think of that one. I didn't sing that for a year, you know. Okay, we'll do Jürgen, Astrid, Grusike. Hope you're well. Nice that you're here and listening, and hope you got a nice pint of Guinness in front of you at your home there. Far out, no? In our living rooms, it's crazy, man. We're here in the Oberfalzung, yeah. Certainly gewinns bedürftig, no? I'll sing a song first, though. A song from Eddie Fury, from the Fury Brothers. He was the reason that I started singing Irish folk songs back in 1974, 75. And this is a fine little song from Eddie.
Far distant west, to the place of my childhood that I love the best, where the tall cedars wave and the wild waters flow. To my home white man, let me go. Oh, let me go to the mountains and valleys so fair, where of times I'd breathe in my own. And then to the forest with quiver and bow, I chased a little while there. White man, let me go. Oh, let me go to my home and my fair dark-eyed maid, who taught me to love her by the tall cedar shade, and whose heart like a lamb's is as pure as snow. And she loves her young Indian, White man, let me go. So let me go, let me go to my far forest home. And I promise again, nevermore will I roam. And there let my body in ashes lie low, to the sounds of the forest. White man, let me go. Oh, let me go to my home in the far distant west, to the place of my childhood, where I love the best, where the tall cedars wave and the wild waters flow, to my home in the forest. White man, let me go.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. So many songs to sing, you know, you wouldn't know what to be singing. Prost, Maria. Sebastian. Paddy's Day, live, broadcasting in Ireland. No, no, joking by side, joking aside. Let's be serious.
Alexander wünscht sich Into the Mystic.
Wer?
Alexander Fischer.
Das gibt's doch nicht. Oh.
Oh yeah.
Into the Mystic von Van Morrison?
Wahrscheinlich.
Alexander, kenn ich Alexander, oder? Ah, okay. Alles klar. Alexander, servus, my friend. Let's play Into the Mystic. But I'm on my own here, you know, I've got no saxophone, I've got no drums, but we'll have a go at Into the Mystic, all right? Great song from Van Morrison, from Belfast in north of Ireland. One of our greatest musical protagonists, as they say. But it's a really difficult song, and I'm gonna be singing so loud now that police are gonna come, you know, the police, was. It's verrückt. All right, let's do it. We were born for the wind. I saw younger than the sun. Everybody's boat was young as we sailed into the Mystic. Hark, not hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and touch the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly into the Mystic. When that world war fails, you know we'll be coming home. When the foghorn blows, I gotta hear it, I don't have to fear it. And I wanna walk your gypsy soul. Stop paying these loans. we'd walk up into the mystic. As we'd sail up into the mystic. When the foghorn blows, you know I'm coming home. And when the foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it. I don't have to fear it, and I wanna walk your gypsy soul, just like way back years ago. Together we would go into the mystic. Come on, girl. So younger than the sun. Everybody but was young as we sail up into the mystic. Hark, not hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and touch the sky. Your soul and spirit fly into the mystic. All right, together. When the foghorn blows, you know I will be coming home. And when the foghorn whistle blows, I gotta hear it, and I don't have to fear it. And I wanna rock your gypsy soul. Yeah, just that way, but I didn't know. When we would sail up into the mystic, simply sailing away. Sailing off into the mystic. Sailing, 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 sailing. Sailing off into the mystic. Just you and me. Sailing off into the mystic. The mystery. Thank you.
Ich soll von Leslie ausrichten, in Dublin schauen alle zu.
Ja, cool.
Und wünscht sich in the year of the Lord Irish Rover.
Oh, and there was, I saw, yeah. Now we can't do all the songs all the time. Mari, hi, Ray, servus, Carmel, greeting from Germany. Paul, of course, the boss, greeting, servus, we say in Bayern, yeah, in Bayern, servus. Hope you're all keeping well. This next song I'm going to play for Mari. I don't know if she knows it or if she likes it. But for some reason, I think this song is my sister Mari, a fitting song. And because I haven't sung for a year, you know, out in public, I got some words here that I won't forget them, you know, because I normally know all my songs, you know. But this next song is so important. It's a beautiful, beautiful song. And it's written by Bobby Dylan. Bobby Dylan, probably the greatest folk songwriter of all time. Of course he is, you know. It's a beautiful song. And you know, I have three children, you know. Philip, Leslie, and Jolene. Hi, guys. Is all doing okay? I certainly hope so. And you know, the way the world is now these days, it's gone crazy and it's verrückt and it's just crazy, you know. You know, you wish the children to enjoy their young years as much as possible and not to get confronted with the heavy vibes of getting old and responsibility and stuff. No, I'm not talking too much tonight. You know, we'll sing a song called Forever Young. All right. May God's blessing keep you always. May your... Oh, scheisse. I'm dreaming again, you know. Sorry, guys. Sorry. May God's blessing keep you always. May wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung, and may you stay. May your heart always be joyful, may your song always be sung, and may you stay May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung, and may you stay. Okay, we'll do one more song. Okay. Oh God. It's so long since I sung that song, you know. Okay, right. What was there? Some Winster from what was that? Sorry? Okay, that's a good one, yeah. Good one. I have my own songs to sing, but if I gotta sing some requests, we'll do it, of course. Okay. Is that from Nicole, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Nicole, hi. Thomas, servus. Are you well, my boy? Hope you're well. And you've got a nice glass in front of you. And enjoying my few songs, I hope so. This next song is a not such an old Irish folk song. And it's called My Father's House. And you know, when you go to Ireland and see all the ruins and the gate is there, it's all overgrown and stuff. But there's a house there and people lived there years ago, you know. And, you know, it's a pity, but that was at one stage the father's house. And of course, my father's house, my mum still lives there with my brother Paul. And I want to go there soon, when all this stuff is over. But we'll sing a song now, and it's called My Father's House. And if you want to sing along in the chorus, you're certainly very welcome, people. Ah, the gable wall. That old thatch cottage is falling down. I dry my eyes as I fondly remember the days of long ago when I was young. In my father's house we were poor but rich in love. No TV, but music there was plenty of. And my mother hummed those melodies and we all sang along. In my father's house I was young. Now comes the time when I am older and my own children are reared and gone. I wonder then
I fondly remember the days of long ago when they were young. In my father's house, a smile would greet you at the door, a friendly word, for a traveler there was always there. And at night time, neighbors wandered in, I might stay till 12 or 1. In my father's house, when I was young. Now years have passed, and times are changing. That rambling house is almost gone. Ah, but still I hear the laughter of children, just like long ago when I was young. In my father's house, a smile would greet you at the door, a friendly word, for a traveler there was always there. And we made the best of what we had, and we sang a happy song. In my father's house, when I was young. In my father's house, I was young.
Thank you. Okay, small break now. Back in 10 minutes or maybe a little bit more. We got to go and feed the chickens. So, hi again, everybody. It's me, Derek. This song is for somebody. I'm not quite sure her name, his name. It's a song from Ireland. Whiskey in the Jar. As I was going over the Cork and Kerry mountains, I met with Captain Farrell and his money he was counting. I first produced my pistol, I then produced my rapier, saying, "Stand on in your bar, for you are a bold deceiver. Mush your ring, mama do, mama da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar." I counted out his money, and it made a pretty penny. I put it in my pocket, and I brought it home to Jenny. She swore and she told me, "You never would deceive me. I didn't take those letters off, for they never can be easy. Mush your ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar." I went on to my chamber for to take a slumber. I dreamt of gold and jewels, and sure it was no wonder. Jenny stole me charges, and she filled them up with water. Sent for Captain Farrell to be ready for the slaughter. Mush your ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. 'Twas early in the morning, just before I rose to travel, up came a band of footmen, and likewise Captain Farrell. I first produced my rapier for a... I first produced my pistol, for she stole away my rapier. I couldn't shoot the water, so a prisoner I was taken. Mush your ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. If there's anyone can bait it, it's my brother in the army. If I can make a station in Cork or in Killarney, then I'll go with him and we'll go roving in Kilkenny. I know he'll be so sweeter than me Tony's darling Jenny. Or I'm a sure ring, I'm a do, I'm a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Now there's some like the hurling, some like the bowling, some like to go off in those carriages a-rolling. Ah, but I know what I like, the juice of the barley, a cured in pretty fair maids all in the morning, bright and early. Mush your ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. One more, with the ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. One more time. Mush your ring, dum a do, dum a da. Whack fall for daddy-o, whack fall for daddy-o, there's whiskey in the jar. Hoy! Thank you so very much. All right. So we've got to keep going now with some songs. And this song, next song now is for Jürgen and for Astrid, two very good friends. Haven't seen them now for a year, a bit more than a year, because they were not there on Paddy's Day the last time I played there on the 15th of March last year. But this next song is a fine little song, and it's a song about people who get a bit old, you know, they get a bit on in years, you know, getting a bit older and that. And you might not be quite fit as you were before. And you might start to get a bit sort of, oh, Jesus, you know. But, you know, but don't do that, you know. Keep going, get involved in the life, in the vibe and stuff. And do your best to stay in the middle of life. And this song is called Don't Stop Till It's Over. No, I'm so tired. No.
Don't stop till it's over. Don't quit if you can, for the weight on your shoulder will make you a stronger man. Look at the autumn flowers, how they wither and fade. Nature's hidden powers, next year they will be remade. Don't stop till it's over. Don't quit if you can, for the weight on your shoulder will make you a stronger man. Look at the pale moon rising, like a ghost of the sun. Tomorrow will be more surprising when a new day has begun. Come on! Don't stop till it's over. Don't quit if you can, for the weight on your shoulder will make you a stronger man. Look at those autumn flowers, how they wither and fade. True nature's hidden powers, next year they will be remade. All together! Don't stop till it's over. Don't quit if you can, for the weight on your shoulder will if you can, for the weight on your shoulder will make you a stronger man.
Thank you very much. That's nice. This next song I want to sing, this is a lovely little Irish folk song that I heard a short time ago for the first time. It's a lovely little song written by Pete St. John. He's probably the greatest folk singer-songwriter we have in Dublin, a sort of Irish folk songs and that. So, and he writes some lovely songs, and this is a little song he wrote. And this song is set in the inner city, in the poorer part of Dublin. And it's about a young girl who's learning to be a tailor. So a female, so a seamstress, so it's called in normal English, which I've almost forgotten of everything. And it's a little song called My Ringsend Rose. A young man falls in love with this little seamstress, and it works out well in the end.
In Irish town, there lives a girl, fairer than the flower I'm wearing. Rose Donahue, all fresh and new. And I lost her past all caring, and there she goes, my rings and rose, in God's garden there is none rarer, and there she goes, my rings and rose. Dublin town has seen none fair. Sweet 17, my seamstress queen, she's no bigger than a thimble, soft satin skin, street Arabs grin, sure she may. And there she goes, my rings and rose, in God's garden there's none rarer, and there she goes, my rings and rose, Dublin town has seen. Yards of lace to wear with grace, and the golden ring she's asking. Now the same swore, ah, but still I know that her together. And there she goes, my rings and rose, in God's garden there's none rarer, and there she goes, my rings and rose, Dublin town. I'll see none fairer, Dublin town. I'll see none fairer. Thank you. Be God, huh? Oh, yeah. Okay, we'll do a little song now this time. One of my favorite songs. And I'm singing this now since I was a boy. So I'm singing it a long time. To sound a bit wise, like, you know, the Irish wise thing, you know. And it's about a gypsy boy. But this boy was a very good looking lad, you know. He was very, very good looking, and he sort of had a way of enticing women from the better places and the better and the higher places, you know. And his name was the Gypsy Davy. Have to have a cup of tea first. Wait, no. You know, in Germany we drink a lot of tea sometimes.
But some people are saying it's not tea at all. It's sort of like something else, you know. Anyway, to good health and the family and all. Mammy, to a grogum did. We got talking much, I'm forgetting the song, you know.
Was late one night when the squire came home inquiring for his lady. Oh, the servants all replied, she's gone, she's away with the gypsy daily. Oh, saddle for the gypsy, gypsy, rattle for the gypsy daily. Oh, saddle me, my old grey mare, for the brown she is not speeding. Oh, saddle me, my old grey mare, I'll go to fetch my lady. Oh, well, he rode all day and he rode all night, overtook his lady. Oh, well, he rode all day and he rode all night, he overtook his fair lady. Oh, rattle for the gypsy, gypsy, rattle for the gypsy diving. Oh, come back with me, my love, oh, come back, me honey. Oh, come back with me, my love, I'll give you one of my money. I'll not come back with you, my love, I'll not come back, me honey. I'll not come back with you, my love, for you are none of your money. Oh, rattle for the gypsy, gypsy, rattle for the gypsy time. Oh, throw out them snow-white gloves made of the Spanish leather. Oh, throw out them snow-white gloves and bid farewell forever. Last night I slept in a feather bed, she's in a blanket over me, oh. But the night I lay in the open field, in the arms me lonely gypsy, oh. I rattle for the gypsy, gypsy, rattle for the gypsy diving. I rattle for the gypsy, gypsy, rattle for the gypsy diving. 'Twas late that night when the squire came home inquiring for his lady. All the servants all replied, she's gone, she's away with the gypsy diving.
Could I have meat and all, Griff? Ah, yeah. Sure, will. That's it then. Paddy's Day, only once a year. God bless Ireland. And God bless my mum and my family and my kids and stuff. And everybody, of course.
Down the hatch.
Be God. That was a bit of a bang. Down the hatch. So is this, yeah. All right. This is a lovely song, actually written by Phil Coulter. And the melody was written by Eddie Fury. And It's a little song called Steal Away. And it's a lovely little song. It's an Irish ballad, a bit unusual in its form, and like I say. And it's a song to my mum, because I remember years ago, she said to me, she likes this song. Mommy, this is your song.
Steal away, let's steal away, no reason left to stay. For me and you, let's start anew, and darling, steal away. Let's steal away and chase our dream and hope they'll never find us. And the dreary days and the empty nights will leave them all behind us. Let's steal away, let's steal away, no reason left for this life. For me and you, let's start anew, and darling, steal away. Are the empty streets, the gloom and desolation? Are the rain, the cold, this growing old? Ah, God knows it's a hard old station. Let's steal away, let's steal away. Reason left for this night. For me and you, let's start anew, and darling, steal away. We leave with just our memories and make a new beginning. We have to choose to win or lose, and it's time we started winning. All together, let's steal away. Let's steal away, no reason left for this time. For me and you, let's start anew, and darling, steal away.
Oh yeah, now this clarion. This next song now is a little song about the Grimsby lads, the boys that go out fishing in trawlers in dangerous, stormy seas. And I normally come back alive, but sometimes they don't come back.
And here's the Grimsby lads out on the trawling, all the night long o'er the billowing bay, shooting the nets, now we're the having and hauling, all the night long while the landsmen do sleep. They've been in the air and the hours of the morning, leaving their wives and sweethearts behind. They're following the fishes, fulfilling their wishes. The sharks are all ready, the shoals for the fine. And here's the Grimsby lads out on the trawling, all the night long o'er the billowing deep, shooting the nets over the having and hauling, all the night long where the landsmen do sleep. They head away north, where they know we'll be waiting, across the black ice and lash off the gang. They're trawling and hoping and anticipating, ship on port full and safely to sail. And here's the Grimsby lads out on the trawling, all the night long o'er the billowing deep, shooting their nets over the having and hauling, all the night long while the landsmen do sleep. From Scotland's great shores to the cold coast of Greenland, through white seas and Faroes, how they're making their way. Through Dugar and Forties and stormy Bear Island, 18 long hours is a fisherman's day. And here's to the Grimsby lads out on the trawling, all the night long o'er the billowing deep, shooting their nets, a-we're a-having and a-hauling, all the night long while the landsmen do sleep. Well, the nets are all in, and the catch lies a-gleaming, there's cutting and cleaning and gutting below. Then 30 more hours, and home we'll be sailing, the ship anchored full and safely to sail. And here's the Grimsby lads out on the trawling, all the night long o'er the billowing deep, shooting the nets with a having and a hauling, all the night long where the landsmen do sleep.
Alles klar, jo. Ingen mensen wünsche da nicht, oder?
Noch ein Wünsche? Ja, es gibt noch Wünsche.
Was ist da?
Night Visiting Song.
Oh. Das ist Jürgen wahrscheinlich, ne?
Und Mullingar.
Mullingar schon wieder. So, Prost.
Donut.
Tee ist langweilig.
I've been through the city, a stranger, in a land I can never call home.
that calls me from my friends and my family to home. I'm weary of working and drinking, of a week's wage is left in the bar. I'm not, it's a shame, but to use a friend's name just to beg for the price of a jar. But I remember that fine April morning when I left home to travel far. Ah, for one room and a bed, it's not the reason I left Mullingar. Oh, this London's a city of heartbreak. Of a Friday, there's friends by the score. Oh, but when the pay's finished of a Monday, is there a friend's not a friend anymore? And a working day seems never ending. From a shovel and pick, there's no break. And when you're not working, now you're drinking, now the fortune you left home for to make. But I remember that fine April morning I left home to travel far. For a room and a bed, and as I was fed, it's not the reason I left Mullingar. And for every man here that finds fortune and comes home to tell of the tale, each morning the Broadway is crowded with money the band fails. Ah, so young men of Ireland, take warning, in London you never will find a gold at the end of the rainbow. You just might have left it behind. But I remember that fine April morning when I left home to travel afar. All I was said, for a room and a bed, trish not the reason I left Mullingar. It's not the reason I left Mullingar.
You know, when you don't sing for a year, you know, you might just forget some words, you know, so I'm sorry about that. It's just a bit of, you know, it's like, you know, a footballer, you know, he's not training, you know, he's gotta keep on. Anyway, thank you. All right. Everything all right, people? Everything okay? Good stuff. Where's the other one? Not good, we'll do this one first. How's a bit of time? All right?
10 minutes.
Everything all right, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No, the tide is the worst, I see. Hi, Jolene. How's it going? All right. There's a song for you. I told you to try and learn it, you know, so, because I'm learning it too, you know. It's a song called If You Gotta Go, Go Now. And it's all about a young guy who wants his girlfriend to stay with him that night. But, you know, she's not sure, you know, if she's going to go or stay. So it's a little song called If You Gotta Go, Then Go Now. That you're going to stay all night. Man, that's so far away. Oh, it's snowing indoors. All right, if you gotta go, go now.
Listen to me, baby. There's something that you must see. I want to be with you, girl, if you wanna be with me. But if you got to go, it's alright. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. Ain't it I'm questioning you to take part in any quiz? It's just that I ain't got no watch and you keep asking me what time it is. But if you got to go, it's alright. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. I'm just a poor boy, baby, looking to connect. But I certainly don't want you thinking that I ain't got any respect. But if you got to go, it's all right. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. Nightmares and a guilty conscience too. If I kept you from anything that you really wanted to do. But if you got to go, it's alright. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. It ain't that I'm wanting anything you never gave before. It's just that I'll be sleeping soon. It'll be too dark for you to face the door. But if you got to go, it's all right. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. One last time. It ain't that I am wanting anything you never gave before. It's just that I'll be sleeping soon. It'll be too dark for you to find the door. But if you got to, but if you got to go, it's all right. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night. But if you got to go, it's all right. But if you got to go, go now, or else you got to stay all night.
All right. Okay, we do one last song then before the break, all right? People, have you got any wishes? Break one. Oh, yeah, genau. Die Idee ist schon vertretbar. But we'll play all the Irish songs in the last phase of our little concert tonight. I promise we'll play Carrickfergus. And but first of all, song now from a place in south, a little south from Dublin, so south from Dublin, yeah. A little place called Avondale. And in Avondale there's a man buried there, and his name is Charles Stewart Parnell, and one of our greatest Irishmen. And a little song called Avondale.
Was 30 pieces paid, brave Avondale's proud ego. Oh, have you been to Avondale and lingered in our lovely vale? Where tall trees whisper low the tale of Avondale's proud eagle. where tall trees whisper low the tale of Avondale's proud eagle.
So a short break now, back in 10 minutes, and we'll do the last few songs on Paddy's Day, and we'll sing a few Irish songs and in a few minutes, okay? All the best, people. Hi. Wir sind wieder da. Wir waren draußen passieren im Schnee. Wenn du es glaubst. Out walking in the snow, you know. It's snowing here on this Patrick's Day here in Bavaria. We've got a wish for a song. We're going to sing now Door to the Old Town, written by Ewan McCall and a Dubliner's song.
I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dream a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. In dirty old town, in dirty old town. Fire, I killed the thief on the smoky wind. In dirty old town, in dirty old town. While clouds are drifting across the moor, pets are prowling all on their feet. Springs a girl from the seeds at night. In dirty old town, in dirty old town. I'm gonna make me a good sharp ass. Shining steel tempered in the fire, I'll chop you down like an old dead tree. In dirty old town, in dirty old town. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dream a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. In dirty old town, in dirty old town. I met my love by the gasworks wall. Dream a dream by the old canal. I kissed my girl by the factory wall. In dirty old town. In dirty old town.
Whip the yard. Come on, the Dubs. Where's my thing? Ah. Somebody brought us this from away, from a far place away. Look, I've got something. It's called Guinness. It's very strange to drink it here in Germany. But I'm going to drink it now with a good wish for all my family. And Mick, if you're not there, I'm going to be sad, you know. Mammy, all the people. Okay. Good health. A good Paddy's Day. I'm going to sing some more songs and keep it going. And good health. And we'll meet soon, I pray, I hope. Also, Schleunte. What were the other songs that was on it? Okay. And where was that? Was that from? Von wem ist das? Ist das ein Reif? Wer hat es gewünscht? Du weißt es nicht.
Ich find's nicht raus. Christian Hetzel.
Na, das glaube ich nicht. Also, this time is a song from the west of Ireland, a little song called The Fields of Athenry. And this song is all about the famine times in Ireland between 1840 and 1850. And it's a bit of a sad song, it's more of a melancholic song, you know. But it's a nice little song, written by Pete St. John again. And let's sing together The Fields of Athenry. Ship lies waiting in the bay. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love is on the way. We are dreaming. Round the fields of Athenry. By a lonely prison wall, I heard a young man calling. Nothing matters, Mary, when you're free. Against the famine and the crown, I rebel, they cut me down. I know you must raise our child with dignity. Low lie the fields of Athenry, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love's on the wing. We are dreamed on songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. As the prison ship sailed out against the sky, for she lives in hope and praise for her love in Putney Bay. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. All together, Lord. Watched the small free birds fly. Our love's on the way. We are
forgotten rhyme. Low lie the fields forgotten rhyme, where once we watched the small free birds fly. Our love is on the wane, we have dreams and songs to sing. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry. It's so lonely round the fields of Athenry.
Pete St. John's song. Off with the capo. Sorry?
Can you stand up?
Yeah, naturally. Is that, oh, that's in the way. Oh, missed.
I missed.
Didn't know that. Also, people in Ireland, people in Germany, wherever you are, enjoy the few songs on Paddy's Day. We have a Guinness at last. We're waiting now on the Chancellor in Merkel. She'll be here in a few minutes to stop the whole thing, you know. Not allowed to play music anymore. Anyway, down the hatch.
Down.
Good health. Schleinte. There was no kinds of buy. What's what did you
Sally Gardens.
Okay. And for fame, modest for fame?
Acid,
okay. No good. Acid, are you still there? Not falling asleep? You're so young and you look so young, you know. It's crazy talking in digital. A song for Astrid. I know her so long. It's very strange knowing so long and being so far away. She wants to hear a song written by W.B. Yeats, one of our greatest poets in Ireland. A little love song called The Sally Gardens. And my own experience of the Sally Gardens is the Sally Rod. In Ireland, when you were a small young boy and you maybe broke a window or something in the house, you get the Sally Rod across your legs. And but it's different, you know, it's like, it's a little love song, romantic, W.B. Yeats, written about 1896 or something, by that time, you know. It was down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed at the Sally Gardens with little snow-white feet. She bid me take life easy, as the bars all in the tree. Ah, but I was young and foolish, and with her would know
a field down by the river, my love and I did stand. And on my leaning shoulder, she laid her lily white hand. She bid me take life easy, as the birds all in the sky. How would I was young and foolish, and now I'm full of tears. It was down by the Sally Gardens, my love and I did meet. She passed at the Sally Gardens with little snow white feet. She bid me take life easy, as the leaves all on the tree. Ah, but I was young and foolish, and with her would know. Ah, but I was young and foolish, and now I'm full of tears.
Jo, so geht das. So ist das. Yeah, yeah, we're not ready yet. We're going to keep on playing. We're not finished yet, people. Ah, two practices for first of all. Everything okay, people? Any old wishes for songs or something? As a prost. Also ein Song ist aus. Habe ich alle gespielt, oder? All diese Wünsche da. Sind die erledigt? Hm? Are they ready? Yeah. They're finished?
Yeah.
All right. Na gut.
Well, how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and sit for a while and in the warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great calling of 1916. Well, I hope you died well, and I hope you died clean. Or young Willie McBride, how was it slow and obscene? Did they the drum slowly, they play the pipe slowly, they sound the death march as they lowered you down. And the band played the last post and chorus. The pipes play the flowers of the forest. You leave her a wife or a sweetheart behind. In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. Although you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name? Colored up forever behind a glass frame. All tapped hard and stained and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And the band played the last post and chorus. The pipes play the flowers of the forest. Now, Willie McBride, I can't help wondering why are those who lie here, why did they die? And did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? For the killing and the lightning, the glory, the pain, the killing was all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it all happened again and again and again and again and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And the band played the last post and chorus. Did the pipes play the flowers of the valley? The wind. Swoopa. This is crazy. See, when you make a year with no playing and singing, you know, some of the words just get lost. But even when you're playing regular, you can forget the words. But we're not finished. We're going to keep on playing.
Thank you, David.
We got some nice songs.
Spanish.
Have you still got some people there?
55 haben wir noch.
Wie viel?
55.
Only quatsch. Of course.
Es gibt noch zwei Wünsche.
Was? Keine Wünsche mehr. Es ist, es ist viel zu spät. Schau hier, es ist viertel nach zehn oder was ist es? No, I'm kidding. Wie heißen die denn?
Carrick Fergus. Rolling Stone. Like a Rolling Stone.
Von wem ist das? Wo ist der Wunsch für Rolling Stone?
Leslie.
Oh. Und was noch? Das war's denn, ja? Na gut. Und von wem ist der Wunsch für Carrick Fergus?
Das kam von mehreren. Von Astrid und noch von ein paar.
Mei, die Astrid und die Jürgen. Das ist verrückt. Sind sie zu Hause in ihren Wohnungen oder sind die bei der Nicole? Ich weiß es nicht. Was haben wir von der Zeit? Wie spät ist es denn?
Kurz nach 10.
Let's play Carrick Fergus. You know, Carrick Fergus, you know, you can't play an Irish evening of music without Carrick Fergus. I wish I was in Carrick Fergus, only for nights in Ballygran. I would swim over our deepest ocean. The deepest ocean, my love to find. But the river's deep, and I cannot swim over, neither have I the wings to fly. Oh, but I'll find me a handsome boatman to ferry me over, my love and I. My boyhood days bring back sad reflection of happy times spent so long ago. My boyhood friends and my own relations have all passed on now, like the melting snow. But I'll spend my days in endless roving. Green is the grass and my bed is free. Winding road down to the sea.
It is reported on marble stones there, as black as ink, with gold and with silver, I was a porter. But I'll sing no more now, till I have a drink. I'm drunk today, and I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town to town. Oh, to be back now in Carrickfergus. Fuck! On that long winding road down to the sea. Oh, but I'm sick now, my days are numbered. Come all ye young men and lay me down. Oh, yeah, genau. Wie viel ist noch da?
59.
Ah, ist verrückt. Na, es ist zu high, ne? Warte, ich pass schon. Paddy's Day, no Irish pub. In Ireland, I've heard they're walking around with their tongues hanging out. Is that true? It's like, oh. Also, Slainte.
Slainte.
And keep healthy and go for long walks, you know, and keep fit. We got them as days. I'm going to sing a song now from Scotland. It's I kept past Scotland, you said, so you know, German, English, is similar. It's always so a mix here in Germany. A little song about a fella called Dainty Davy. He was a nice little young lad. And the girls like them, you see. That's a trick, you see. You have no choice, you know, when they like you, they like you, and that's it. I think it's called He Has a Charm, you know. And other tearly whirlies on the sweet this kiss and an air I got was from my dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly
Dainty Davy, Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw. Ah, you're my own, dear Dainty Davy. T'was down among my father's peas and underneath the cherry tree. T'was there he kissed me as he pleased, for he's my own dear Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw, Dainty Davy, Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw. Ah, you're my own, dear Dainty Davy. As he was chased by a dragoon into his room, I thought him worthy of his room, for he's my own dear Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw, Dainty Davy, Dainty Davy. Your curly paw, ah, you're my own, dear Dainty Davy. T'was in and through the windows broad, and all the tears the sweetest kiss and the air I got was from my Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw, Dainty Davy, Dainty Davy. Oh, lease me on your curly paw, I am my own, dear Dainty Davy.
So. Yeah, yeah. This is Farouk, this is crazy. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. This is an interesting movement.
Spanish lady.
My, this is wanting. We have wishes from outside, wishes from indoors, wishes from everywhere. We're going to play just maybe one or two more songs, you know, because it's we have neighbors, we have maybe five neighbors here, you know, and they want to also come in here and hear the song, so we don't want that, you know.
As I went in by Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night,
should have seen, but the Spanish lady washing her feet by the candlelight. First she washed them and then she dried them over a stone of ashy coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Quack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, quack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai. As I came back be double in Sydney at the hour of half past eight, who should I see but the Spanish lady washing her hair by the broad daylight. For she washed it and then she dried it on a lap of the silver comb. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet since I did roam. Whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai. I came back be double in Sydney as the sun began to set. Who should I see but the Spanish lady catching a mud in a silver net. When she spied me then she fled me, throwing a petticoat over her knee. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so shy as the Spanish lady. Whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai. Now I've been north and I've been south to Stony Patton and Partridge Close, in the realm of the Gloucester Diamond and back by Napper Tandy's house. Old age has laid her hand upon me, a coal of the fire of ashy coal. Ah, but where's a lovely Spanish lady, neat and sweet about the soul? Whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai. As I came in me Dublin city at the hour of 12 at night, who should I see but the Spanish lady washing her feet by the candlelight. First she washed them and then she dried them on a lamp of the silver comb. Get the yard! In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so fine since I did roam. Whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai, whack full of turai, urai, adia, whack full of turai, urai.
You're up the yard. So, I think we do one more song. One more good song at the end, eh? How many have you got?
950.
Only clutch. This is crazy, man. What time do you got to go tomorrow morning to do the harvest at 6 in the morning?
Stole my heart. Look here, darling, tore it apart. And left me sinning, fire crying. Said my love for her was dying. But I'm begging you, babe, baby, please. Begging you, baby, down on my knees, turn on your light.
you ever get lonely, middle of the night, I need you, darling, everything's alright. Turn on your light, let it shine on me. Turn on your love light, let it shine on me. Let it shine, 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 shine. Shine on me. Yeah. My woman stole my heart. Took it, darling, tore it apart. Left me sitting, the fire crying. Said my love for her was dying. But I'm begging you, babe. Baby, please. Begging you, baby. Down on my knees. Turn on your light. Let it shine on me. Turn on your love light, let it shine on me. Did you ever get lonely, middle of the night? Darling, make everything all right. Turn on your light, it'll shine on me. Turn on your love light, let it shine on me. Let so. Mm. Oh. You know, in Ireland we have one song that you can't leave out in one of these little online concerts, I think they're called. Weird stuff, actually, you know. But there's one song you can't leave out, you know, and that's a little song. It's called In Bavaria, das Voidi Auto. You know, das Voidi Auto. Das Voidi Auto had me said, someone told me that some years ago, Bavarian guy, and it means the Wild Rover, you know, because a rover is a car. And, yeah, das Voidi Rover. And, yeah, this boy the auto. Let's do it. I've been a wild rover for many's the year, and I spent all my money on whiskey and beer. But now I'm returning with gold in great store, and I never will play the Wild Rover no more, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I play the Wild Rover. No, never, no more. I went to an alehouse I used to frequent. And I told the landlady my money was spent. I asked her for credit. She answered me, nay. Our custom as yours I can have any day. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more. Will I play the wild rover? No, never, no more. Well, I took from my pocket 10 sovereigns bright, and the landlady's eyes opened wide with delight. She said, I've got a whiskey and the wine's on the best. And the words that I spoke, so they were only in jest. And it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more. Will I pray the while over? No, never, no more. Well, I'll go to my parents, confess what I've done, and I'll beg them to pardon the prodigal son. And when they've caressed me as oft times before, I never will play the wild rover no more. And it's no, no, never. No more will I pray the wild rover. No, never, no more. No, and it's no, nay, never. No, nay, never, no more will I pray the wild rover. No, never, no more.
The yard. Now what is in that? Was in? We're not finished. We're not finished yet. What about you? Is it okay? Is it okay? A little bit more. You have no hurry to go to bed. What's it like so with time and stuff? Have you got some people still on the thing there? Okay, I'll go for a pee and make some. So I'm back in a moment, yeah?
Right.
I gotta go and put some coal on the fire. Actually, here's wood, you know.
Okay. We're there again, people. We're sind wieder da. Ich weiß nicht, wer noch dabei ist. Also, wenn ihr da seid, es freut mich, ist klar. And you have to say, sing the songs you, for your people in, that you want to hear and stuff. But this next song is my daughter Leslie in Munich, in Petrol Ring, where I also used to live in younger years. That's a bit strange that she lives there now. But Leslie, this song is for you, you know, okay? And Daniel Servus, greetings, my boy. But this is a lovely song. It's a poetic journey down the life. It's for Leslie O'Reilly there in Petrol Ring. My love, she speaks like silence. Without ideals of violence, doesn't have to say she's faithful, yet she's true like ice, like fire. People carry roses, make promises by the hour. My love laughs like the flowers Valentine's can buy her. In the dime stores and bus stations, people talk of situations, read books, repeat quotations, draw conclusions on the wall. Some speak of the future. My love, she speaks softly. She knows there's no success like failure, and that failure's no success at all. The cloak and dagger dangles, madams light the candles, ceremonies of the horseman, even the pawn must hold a grudge. Statues made of matchstick crumble onto one another. My love winks, she does not bother. She knows too much to argue or to judge. The bridge at midnight trembles. The country doctor rambles. Banker's nieces seek perfection, expecting all the gifts that wise men bring. The wind howls like a hammer. The night falls rainy. My love, she likes some raven at my window with a broken wing. Still there?
56.
Two fell asleep. Also then, no more tea tonight. So for all the people who are watching, and hope you're enjoying the few songs. It isn't easy, you know, after a year break, you know, not playing anywhere. You know, you lose a bit of a connection with the text and stuff. But I'm doing my best. Also, Freunde, and down the hatch. (clears throat)
born man of the traveling people. Got no fixed abode, as nomads we are numbered. Country lanes and byways were always my ways. I never fancied being stranded. Woods and the resting places, and the small birds sang when winter days were over. Then we laughed and sang the whole night long. So the summer sun rise in the meadow. There was open ground where a man might linger for a week or two, but time was not our master. Then away you jog with your horse and dog. Those were good old times for home. Only freeborn men of the traveling people.
Come over, and then like we said, you know. You know, you both come here, you know, like we said.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah,
a bit links for them. You got it. Awesome. Okay. All right. That's strange sounds. Mm-hmm. I saw people, yeah, in Ireland or in Bavaria, wherever you are. That's a small little concert tonight for St. Paddy's Day. Here in the Upper Falls in Bavaria. It's called the Red Room. That's Rota Zimmer. And that's where we live here, you know. This is Sebastian. He's from Munich, and he's the boyfriend of Maria's daughter, and he's the guy who knows everything about the technique, and he made the whole thing possible tonight, these two songs and that, and I'm very thankful to him for that, you know. And that's Sebastian. He was the guy who organized all that stuff, okay? So come on, a small little clap. I never clap for anybody. And that's Maria, my good lady woman. She's my woman, Maria Patzak, and this is her house from her father and her mother. And I'm Derek O'Reilly from Thingnesson, Ireland, and Dublin. So all the best, good night, and take care, and God bless. And take care of yourselves, and stay healthy. And Jürgen, Astrid, Thomas, Nicole, Werner and the family, and all the guys, and you know, who am I forgetting, you know? Of course, Mamsie, Mary, Carmel, Paul, Mick, if you're at home watching, we'd be bleeding great, man. If you're not, it's a pity, you know, with Nelly and stuff. And like I say, all the best, and take care, and try and stay healthy and that. When it's over, we can maybe meet again in Dublin, you know, for a few pints in a good old bar somewhere, you know, and out in Talla. So good night and all the best. God bless. Bye-bye.